It's Password. It's Super Password. It's an all-star Super Password special. Our special guest this week, Dennis Weaver. Harvey Korman. McLean Stevenson. And from St. Elsewhere, Ed Begley Jr. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
I thank you. Thank you. John, have a seat, sir. Thank you, Tom. Sit down. Thank you all. Thank you very much, everyone, and welcome to Super Password. This very, very special week. Four terrific guys. One having a great deal of trouble with his chair. Are you all
I'm
right,
back.
Ed? I think we'd like to first of all have Dennis tell us about why all these crazies are here this week. Dennis?
Well, because they're interested in feeding hungry people, and we got a lot of them in Los Angeles and all across the United States. But Life, Love is Feeding Everyone is a feeding program here in Los Angeles that takes advantage of the food that the supermarkets would normally discard because it's dated, and we deliver it to the hungry people here in Los Angeles. It's a delivery system.
Terrific. Wonderful cause. I'm glad you're here. We left off yesterday in the middle of a game. Usually we get a whole game in one day, but we had a little extracurricular activity yesterday. We had a lot of fun, actually, is what we did. And Harvey, I thought, played very well. Didn't you all think so?
Exceptional.
Well, yes. I had a hard night last night. I hope I'm alert today.
Did you? You were up a little late last night?
Yes.
A little too imbibed, a little too much, did you?
Listen, I think that it's important. This guy talks about the Life Organization, but he doesn't say that he created it and that he runs it and it was its inspiration. And
he did not say that.
It keeps it going. I think it should be said.
That's very nice. Thank you. Here.
You can give it to you now.
You can pay him later, Dennis. So, Ed, how are things on your show?
Quite good. St. Elsewhere, Wednesday nights on another way. On this network. What am I saying? Another network.
Well, right here.
That's right.
NBC.
Right here at NBC.
That's probably why I asked. As a matter
of fact.
McLean, where can we look for you?
I'm generally at the house between 9 and 5 during the day, and then I'll go shopping with the missus late afternoon, and then I sit down and watch TV, basically.
I see, okay.
Well, watching St. Elsewhere, of course, right here on this very network.
Okay. If you're ready to go, here we go. $300 puzzle. Dennis and McLean giving the clues. This is it, gang. Dennis, take a look. McLean, here comes your first word.
Password is dust.
No, this will be McLean who'll start this time.
Feather.
Duster.
Good.
Form of the word.
Dust.
Correct.
Hey,
very good clue. Ah, you're cooking. That was great. Okay. On the board, we have dust, and Ed's guessing.
Tinkerbell.
Is it Tinkerbell?
Would you laugh if it was?
Yes, I would. No, I would faint, probably, is what I'd do. Here's the next word, please.
The password is rag.
All right, McLean's still up.
Cloth.
Fabric.
Uh-huh. Dennis?
Old.
Old cloth. Old cloth. Like old cloth. Rags.
Yes, very good. Okay. Dust, rag. Harvey's guessing, and it's for the game. If you
Carol Burnett.
Is it? Is it Carol Burnett? Okay.
Close.
We knew what you meant. Okay, next word, please. Have to qualify that answer.
The password is sponge.
All right, Dennis?
Cleaner.
Cleaner, soap.
All right, McLean?
Wipe.
Wipe. Sponge?
Yes! Whoa! Boy, he's good. And you're good, too. Dust, rag, and sponge. That's good playing.
Is it, oh gosh, is it the cleaning woman?
Is it the cleaning woman person who does that? Okay, next word, please, if you don't mind.
The password is floor.
All right, McLean, lead us off, please.
Hardwood
floor.
Yes, excellent. Dust, rag, sponge, and floor. Ed?
Is it wax?
Is it wax? Well, I think I know what it is. Anybody up here know what it is?
Well, or think they know? Do what
you think you know?
Tell
okay.
Ed.
I can't tell Ed. Next word, please.
I don't know what I do.
Okay, the password is tool.
Oh, okay. McLean, yes, your turn, sir.
I can't tell what this is. Can you tell what
you
this
look
is?
In here? No, you can't. Would you like to look in here?
Yes, yeah.
Sure. You see it?
Yeah, I can't.
Move. Okay.
Gives me a little more time to think of this.
Yes, you tricky devil, you.
Okay. Screwdriver.
Tool.
Yes, perfect. Well, you guys are very good. Dust,
floor,
dust, sponge. Rag, sponge. Floor.
Is it a
tool.
Mop?
Is it a mop? Yes. Oh. Dust mop. Dust mop. Rag mop. Very, very good. Okay.
All right.
Ed and McLean have $400. Harvey and Dennis have $200. We'll come back in just a moment to decide who goes over and plays for $5,000. Very good playing. Is it very good? Okay. This is it. We are back. This is the $400 puzzle. This will decide who goes over and plays for $5,000 over there in the end game. Harvey and Ed, given the clues, if you're all set, here comes the first word, please.
The password is plump.
All right, Harvey.
Fat.
Heavy.
Okay. Ed?
Pleasantly
chubby.
Plump.
Oh, no. A little late. Can't say that now, Harvey. Go ahead.
Pleasantly.
Plump.
Yeah. Okay. I scared him to death. We have plump on the board there. Dennis, for the game.
Thanksgiving.
Is it Thanksgiving? Oh, it's a good guess. Next word, please. Since we're up here in November 4th.
The password is bump.
Harvey?
Nudge.
Push.
Mm-hmm. Ed.
Shove.
Push.
There's an echo in here, did you?
Yeah, I think it's
it just bounced from there right over there. Did you see that? Bang! Harvey?
Speed.
Nudge.
Good clue, too.
Wait, can we have a brief recap? Bert will give you something to do.
Sure. We said push, shove, shove, and push. And push and shove. Okay? And speed. Ed?
Speed.
Limit.
Oh. That was a good close. The word was bump. You had push and shove and push, and speed and bump.
Speed
and
bump.
Nobody guesses. We have plump, trap. Bump. Nobody guesses. Next word, please.
The password is hairy.
Okay.
Speed bump? I never, what is that?
In the road so the cars won't go too fast.
I'm sorry.
Yes, sir.
That's for starting.
My turn?
Yes, sir.
400 of those at Kmart.
Listen. Dirty.
Dozen.
Ed.
Hirsute.
Did I say that?
You just did.
A dirty hair suit?
Hair suit. One word.
Mr. Clothes. I don't know. What is he saying? I mean, I...
Harvey?
Sorry.
You don't know what hair suit means either, do you? Dirty.
What did you say about echoes?
Don't look at me. I can't say anything.
Dirty.
Well, I think we pretty well covered that dirty part now. Let's see if we can nail this down here, Ed.
Ape.
Suit.
That was the fourth one, wasn't it? The word was hairy. Hairy. Her suit means hair, hairy, and we now have plump,
dirty,
bump, and hairy on the board. All very good clues, by the way. Next word, please.
I think I know what it
the
is.
The password is
you do,
camel.
Huh?
Yeah, oh, it's awesome. First wife. Who starts?
Harvey, you do.
Dromedary.
Dromedary. I told you, nothing in the large encyclopedia. Dromedary. Camel?
Yes, that's right. Plump, bump, hairy, camel. Plump, bump, hairy, camel. For the game, Dennis.
Plump, bump, hairy, camel.
Yes.
Jeez, I don't know. These things are rough. I don't know.
Plump, bump, hairy camel. I don't either yet. Plump, bump, hairy camel. Next word, please. Well, I have an idea.
That buzzer was pretty close to his answer. Let's watch it.
I was watching it very carefully.
Give me that word.
We have several judges over there.
The password is lump.
There it is. Some of them are awake, too. Harvey?
Give him the horn. Come on.
No.
Give him the hook.
Lump.
Lump. Wait,
that was a very good clue, actually. That was a. Okay, Ed, why don't you give a clue now?
Okay. Sugar.
He already said the word. The word.
You're gonna take a wild guess.
I can guess at that.
No, McLean can. McLean gets a guess.
As to what that whole thing is?
Yes, plump, bump, hairy, camel, and lump. For the game, by the way, this will win
it
the game.
It is a lump. That lump is supposed to tell you what it is.
Yes.
Maybe
anybody have an
what
idea?
What does that mean? Tell me what it is. Well, we need
But you have to make a guess first. Then he'll get a guess.
He will?
Yes.
Promise?
Yes.
A plump, bump, hairy camel lump.
Yes. What would that be? What would you think?
A smoker with warts.
Is it a smoker with warts? All right, Ed, what is it?
Is it a hump?
Is it a hump? Yes. What is the lump on a camel? A hairy lump or a bump? We're going to break away.
Really?
Ed and Mac win the game. We'll be back in just a moment. They're going to go and play for $5,000.
If
you can find it. Yeah. Oh, you're there now.
Now?
Yeah, after this commercial you go. Cool. Nice. Sort of glaze over. Okay, here we are. Here I am with Ed and Mac. I'm going to give you 10 words, both of you. I'm going to give 10 words, starting with B and continuing through K, B through K. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, I'll give you $5,000, okay? Yeah. 60 seconds is what you have. You have a minute. It's enough time, actually. You can do it. This is fun over here because you can keep firing the clues. Here comes your first word, but don't say anything yet. There it is on the board. Okay, got it? Good luck. Here we go. Ready and go.
Hairless.
Bear, hairless, be what?
Head.
Hairless. Body. Bald.
C.
Sidewalk.
Cafe.
Gutter.
Concrete.
Car.
Car, curb.
D.
Filthy.
Dirty.
E.
Ring.
Engagement.
F.
Cloth.
Fabric.
G.
Judge.
Judge.
Pound.
Pound. Judge pound. Gavel.
H.
Toe.
Heel.
I.
Crazy.
Insane.
J.
Mars.
Jupiter.
K.
Coca.
Coca, K.
Coca.
Cola.
Drink.
Yes. Oh, no. No, it's not.
Oh, bear. Bear.
Koala.
Yes.
Koala. Koala.
He got it. He got it. He got
Coca,
it.
Coca, koala.
No, he said it, but he said koala on before the buzzer.
Yeah. Did I get it?
Yeah. I jumped too soon. It's my fault. But he, but you said it.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
I jumped in my anxiety.
I don't know what I thought. I knew it was koala.
Is that why you thought it said koala?
I thought
it was a clever way to get koala.
That's a dough knob, isn't it?
Yeah, right. Now, wait a minute. I said yes because I thought I heard you say it. Then when we stopped, we came back. You still beat the buzzer because I heard the buzzer in the middle of that mess. On the buzzer. Okay.
Well, nosy Parker, close is.
Yes, right. It's good enough, as a matter of fact. On the buzzer count, you have $5,000 for your gang, and I'm thrilled with that.
Whoa.
We'll come back and play some more. When I saw you say Coca, I thought, well, Coca Cola. Maybe they'll accept Cola for Koala.
Well, I think you didn't say Cola, then I was going to say beer.
Nice going over there.
Thank you.
Ed and Mac, very good playing. You did very well. I tried to give it to you early, but you got it anyway. Okay, we're going to try another one, shall we? We have changed some people around, as you no doubt can tell. Oh, so somebody dropped their crystal?
My contact lens. No, I'll find it.
Boy, you have big ones, don't you? $100 puzzle coming up. If you're all set, gang, here comes the first word of it. Ed and Harvey giving the clues.
The password is sexy.
There it is. It is.
Lascivious.
Sexy?
Yep, that'll do it. Oh. Stop that. Okay. Dennis, you'll be guessing.
Marilyn Monroe.
Is it Marilyn Monroe? No, certainly qualifies. Okay, wow. Next word, please. Interesting, after all
the
these years,
Marilyn
Monroe. The password
is saloon.
Coming. Ed?
Bar.
Bar. Saloon?
Yep.
Saloon.
Not you, you're not guessing. Sexy Saloon, it's Dennis's guess.
Mae West.
Is it Mae West?
Oh,
it's close.
Good guess, very good guess. Next word, please.
The password is gun.
I did.
Pistol.
Gun.
Yes. Sexy, saloon, and gun, Dennis.
Sexy, saloon, gun. Texas, I can't think of her name. Forget
I know who you mean,
yeah.
But...
it's not her anyway.
It won't be her anyway. Well, it might be, as a matter of fact. Do you know what this is, Ed? Do you know the
answer? I have a guess.
You think so? How about over here? Any ideas?
Amanda Blake?
No, you don't guess now. No, you don't guess.
What did you say?
I said anybody over here have an idea.
Yeah, Harvey did. Me to
Amanda
shut
Blake.
Up?
I just wanted you to say yes.
Yes or no.
Yes or no.
Yes.
Thank you. Next word, please.
The password
rolling
is excited.
Rolling along now, Ed.
Smoke?
Yes. They haven't even had a chance. Sexy, saloon, gun, smoke, sir.
Miss Kitty?
Is it Miss Kitty? Miss, nice going. It was Amanda Blake, but thank God it wasn't.
Oh,
you would have said Amanda Blake.
Said the wrong thing.
Yeah, that's great. Okay. Okay, you have $100 over here, Ed and Dennis. We'll break away for commercial, come back and play some more. Don't go away. See you in a while. I don't know how you can say Amanda Blake. Okay. We're about out of time. In fact, we actually are out of time. Does anybody have anything they'd like to add before we leave today?
Amanda Blake.
Amanda Blake was a very good...
I'm so dumb.
The pace of this game has been very good. We've moved along kind of at the rate of an arthritic gondolier, haven't we?
Yes, about like that. Actually, we've moved along very well today. We finished
today,
a game.
Better.
We might finish two games before the week is over, as a matter of fact, if we keep rolling like this. Thank you all for being with us, and you at home as well for watching us. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive
Cutco's complete 10-piece cutlery set features patented wedge lock handles, exclusive double G grind cutting edge, quality American craftsmanship from Alcast Cutlery, and Sunbeam Steam Valet Garment Steamer. A shot of steam removes most stubborn wrinkles. The Steam Valet from Sunbeam. First Alert Ready Light, rechargeable light that plugs directly into any standard electrical outlet. Always charged, ready to use. First Alert, because your family comes first. America's most popular chef introduces Chef Tell's Pasta Power Overs. Four delicious creamy sauces to pour over pasta. All you have to do is like to eat. Zotos, a leader in salon products for over 50 years. Superior perm, shampoos, conditioning, and finishing products. Zotos, exclusively at salons nationwide. Farm fresh, great tasting Mr. Turkey brand. Turkey Franks, lunch and meats and turkey breast. Delicious, low-calorie meats from Mr. Turkey. This one, pancake syrup that pours gold, made with real maple and thick naturally. It's no riddle, it's new golden griddle. Speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.